this point, the defendant looks at the officer and says, I have AIDS, and he charges at the officer. The officer believed this to be a lethal confrontation. And it was in a confined space, and he was unable to draw his firearm, but didn't use the military spray and used two-second bursts to the defendant's face. He was able to step back 2 feet into the stairs, he was able to unholster the firearm, but the spray had its desired effect, and he was able to bring the defendant to the ground.